When it comes to making beautiful and responsive online forms, WP Fluent Forms provides you numerous options in your hands with only a few clicks. Let's see how easy it is to make online forms using WP Fluent Forms. From the Fluent Forms menu on your dashboard, you can choose New Form, or you can select Add Form from All Forms dashboard. In both ways, a pop-up window will appear with our predefined 50+ templates in 11 categories. You can select forms from these categories and use them for your purposes. And also, you have the full authority to edit all your predefined forms according to your requirements. Yet, if you want to make a completely new form for yourself, select New Blank Form and click Create Form. You can name your form from the top left corner. Click on it to rename and put your desired name on the following pop-up window. There are 30+ input fields giving on the right side of the page in three categories: General, Advanced, and Container. You can deploy and customize them as you wish. Don't forget to save the form by clicking on the Save button from the top right corner of the page. Now, copy the short code and paste it on the page where you want your form to be published. Done? Congratulations! You have successfully created your first form with WP Fluent Forms. So, grab WP Fluent Forms today. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.